This place has changed. These guys in their cars. No regard for anyone. It's time to put a stop to what's going on around here.
Arrests are up 30% over last year. You people are just gonna waltz in here and do whatever the hell you wanna do?
This is not up for discussion. You've had quite an impressive run. Your recent undercover operation posing as a wheelman to bust car thieves has been exceptional. But these local police things can take months, if not years, to execute. I don't have that kind of time. We only have a couple of weeks. The FBI is stepping in. I'll be your new point person. We suspect one of the local street racing crews may be involved with an international smuggling ring.
Look, lady, pardon me for butting in here, but these kind of crews, they just don't go do that sort of
smuggling. My office doesn't care about turbocharged street thugs. We're looking to recover evidence that we believe is linked to a shipment of cars stolen from the dock a few weeks ago. This evidence will convict a network of crime lords in half a dozen countries, and we've reason to believe that the cars may be in the possession of one of the street crews. Now, they're going to need a wheelman. Your job is to drive. My job is to get you in. Nothing more, nothing less. Let's go.
The streets. The more races you win, the better. And remember, don't play it safe. We want them to see you.
Word is there's a big race going down today on the west side. Eyes will be watching you, so steal the show. Make your mark and they will come looking for you.
Okay.
Looks like you've met Hector Mayo. Good. He heads a small ring of car thieves in the area.
Not bad at all, homeboy.
The hair-triggered boy's his brother, Zach. Strictly small-time player, but trying very hard to be a somebody.
It's all yours. Trick your wheels for one of these losers, let's see.